Why, hello there, everybody. Hold on just a moment. Okay. How's everybody doing? Welcome to 007 Agent Under Fire. The last game we've been playing, you might know, as Sonic Adventure DX. It's been a blast. And I'm looking forward to playing more of the Sonic franchise. However, we are going to start 007 Agent Under Fire and the 007 franchise. Now, I'm pretty sure that From Russia with Love comes first, at least in terms of, like, when it was made. However, my copy of that does not work. So, I'm gonna have to get another copy of that, and we'll go from there. But we're going to start with this one, because this is like the first Bond game I ever played growing up. And, oh my gosh, it was fun. Let's see if we can lower our settings a little bit. Actually, we'll see what happens. Okay. Select mission, I guess. Alright. Now, it has been a very long time since I've played this game. It could be incredibly, incredibly easy, or incredibly difficult. I don't know the story, I don't know anything, because, like I said, I was like 10 years old when I played these games. So let's get into it, shall we?
007, the CIA has come to us for assistance. It appears that one of their agents, a Miss Zoe Nightshade, recently sent out a distress signal. Since you are already on location in Hong Kong, we saw this as an opportunity to help out our American friends. Nightshade was investigating a botanical research firm known as Identicon, headed by a man named Nigel Block. The CIA believes that Identicon is a front for a massive smuggling ring dealing in biological weapons.
Okay.
In Nightshade's last report, she informed us that Identicon was taking considerable measures to transport and to protect vials of some unknown substance. Nightshade was to obtain one of their courier cases and have its contents analyzed, but her mission was compromised. You need to retrieve that courier case, 007, and rescue Miss Nightshade.
Now pay attention. I provided you with a high-tension grapple line I call the Q-Claw.
Use this
device to latch onto special perforated surfaces in order to pull yourself up to ledges and platforms. You'll also carry the Q-Laser, which emits a powerful beam of coherent light capable of slicing through metal alloys commonly used in locks.
Alright, fair enough. Alright, alt-fire. Move, rotate, look straight. X to fire, that's old, but fair enough. crouch. Weapon select gadget. Okay, let's get into it. Weird controls, but I can't really change them at this second. Maybe I'll fix it later. Alrighty.
Double-O-Seven. A CIA agent is being held in this research facility. She was caught while retrieving a case containing suspicious research materials. Find the case and see to her safety.
Bond, R here. There appear to be two ways into the building.
I think his name is Q, isn't it?
On that pipe vent to sneak in through the ventilation system, or your Q decryptor could open that digital lock.
Well, this is a Bond. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Oh. Oh, that's weird. Okay. Laser. We got to fix that. Hold on. Can I not change my... Ooh, we're gonna have to fix that in the next mission. That's so weird. I can crouch like
Bond,
that.
M here. I'll try to keep in contact with you.
Oh, you're gonna try to keep in contact with me, huh? Oh, it's so weird. Alright. Picked up armory key card. Anything around here? Doesn't seem like it. Okay. Actually, yeah, where's the, we don't want to turn on the alarm. Oh, that's so cool. We're just going for it. Oh, that's the armory. Okay. Every few seconds, it's just very loud. Very loud. Loud music cue. I don't remember being able to get this. Okay, well anyway. Oh. Oh, square and circle are action buttons. Okay. Okay. Well, that was easy. What else? What have we got around here? It does open up. Anything of value? Doesn't look like it. I thought you could put a silencer on your weapon. Oh wait, that might be Nightfire. Okay, it doesn't work. Okay. Okay.
Bond, your Q laser could cut through that.
I'm pretty sure the Q laser should be able to cut through anything. Otherwise, it's not much of a laser, isn't it? Is it?
Careful, 007. They may know you're inside.
I mean, they shouldn't. I'm doing pretty good, huh? Picked up K. Ooh. I'll take some weaponry. Oh, I wonder what this does. Good sir, you guys don't know what you're getting into. You guys don't know what you're getting into. Oh. Loading screen. Those are always fun.
Security personnel to the cultivation area.
Kill the light!
Oh, okay. I can't deal with these guys. Whatever will I do? Nice job. Nobody suspects 007. Nope. All right. And then this guy's just kind of sitting here. Okay. Man, just had like 17 grenades on him. Oh, hey, I got pistol ammo. Oh, hey. Wow. Oh, hey, and I got the thing, too.
M, I've located the vials Nightshade was looking for. Now I just need to find Nightshade herself.
Indeed. Oh, hey, another loading screen.
Security personnel to the submarine pen. Repeat. Security personnel to the submarine...
007. We believe the American agent is being held somewhere on the lower levels.
Ah, I see. Oh. Gotta love that frame rate, huh? Could I knock him out?
Don't lie to me. I know you're a spy. Now, call off your compatriot.
Go to hell!
You first. Enjoy the ride.
Prepare to launch the sub!
What a devious way to kill somebody. Unnecessarily devious. Like, why? Why would you do it like that? I'm gonna knock this guy out. They never gonna see me coming.
Help me!
Maybe you be quiet for just a little bit and I will help you.
Submarine to launch in 5 minutes.
Actually, hold on. Can I jump? I can't jump.
They're on to you, Bond. Find the girl and get out.
I love how they know that it's James Bond. They're like, oh crap.
You've got to get on that submarine, 007.
Jeez. Great day, you gotta love the audio quality, huh? Ooh, I gotta turn down my headset volume. I'm hoping it's fine for you guys. You poor, poor souls. Anyway.
Hurry! Oh, am I glad to see you. Please cut this lock.
Indeed.
Thank you.
Mission complete. Let's go, boys.
Oh, I
don't know how to thank you.
I'm sure we'll think of something.
Oh gosh. All right, are we getting a cool intro song? Bond moves 6 of 7. Oh, I know what the other one was. The 007 bonus 04. Huh. I'm thinking the Bond move that I was supposed to do was the one we saw at the very opening, where you're supposed to shoot the guy and he falls down. Okay. Hey, gold medal. You have unlocked the golden gun. Hey. Alright, before we continue, we are going to go to options and see music, sound effects, credits. Is there just no... Okay, guys, I am so sorry. There is no, it doesn't look like there's anything for, it doesn't seem like there's any sort of, subtitle option. I'm sorry about that. So we're gonna save. Could I? No, I guess I can't. I guess I can't do numbers. Not why it did. Wait. Oh, ow, man. I gotta do it again. Should I do why it did? I'll do why it did. Wyatt Dud. Okay. Done. There we go. Save successful. Here we go. Alright, we'll do one more. Precious cargo. Ooh, I think I know what this is. Yeah.
Good work on your successful infiltration of the research facility, Bond. As you know, your liberation of Nightshade did not go undetected. Block's men have been ordered to apprehend you at all costs. I recommend you leave the driving to her and use whatever means at your disposal to fend off enemy attackers. Your destination is Identicon's factory near the dockyards. Agent Nightshade has indicated that the second shipment with the last set of vials can be found there. Penetrate their defenses and recover that case.
Fair enough.
Once you have recovered the vials, deliver them to R for analysis. He will be waiting for you within the dockyards and will escort Agent Nightshade to safety.
Fair enough. Okay, turn 180, manual aim. Oh, this is an on-rail section. Okay, cool. I can do that. What the heck? I need to remember, after this mission, to fix the, to go back and fix the controls if I can.
Looks like we have company, Zoe. Keep a firm grip on the wheel. I'll hold them off.
Keep a phone grip on my cock. Anyway.
Watch out for that helicopter!
Oof. That frame rate, though.
There's more of them dead ahead.
I have a shotgun. Oh, that's pretty dope. Are they? I don't know. Oh. Not anymore, they're not.
James, they're right in front of us. Good shot, James.
Oh, wow. What did I do to get a Bond move? I'm confused, but okay. That'll do it. Shoot the tires. There we go. Oh man, this is cool. Oh gosh. Ah. So I need to shoot out the tires instead of actually killing the guys.
James, there's a roadblock ahead.
Turn left here, Zoe.
You gotta love whatever's happening with the actual rail shooter moments.
James, we're surrounded.
Are we still surrounded? We don't seem to still be surrounded. Oh my gosh. Hello? Okay. Fair enough. Oh. Cool.
James, there's a roadblock ahead.
Slow down.
There's a gas station ahead.
Those cars are in the way.
Ouch. Jeez. You gotta love it when the game itself can't handle, like, when the game itself can't handle its own explosions.
It's that building straight ahead of us, Zoe.
Or I guess the PS2. Why don't we drop in for a visit?
On the catwalk ahead! There's another crew on the left!
Heck yeah! Kill them all! Drive. I forgot about this game. I don't know how I'm getting Bond moves, but I'm not complaining. Oh. Oh, I did something. There we go.
Bullseye.
Heck yeah. Oh, hold on, guys. Alright, sorry about that. I'm back. We got it.
Hurry, James. This whole place is going up.
Eww.
Head to the dock, Zoe. We'll get my car.
Thought you'd never ask.
Fair enough.
Nice of you to join me, 007.
Sorry, R. I was delayed.
Let's get on with it, shall we? May I present our new BMW Z8?
Okay.
With a few modifications, of course. Forward-mounted rockets, retractable machine guns, dual side-vent deployed missiles, titanium armor, a rocket booster concealed behind the rear license plate, and, of course, a refrigerated beverage holder. Do take care of this machine, 007. You seem to have no appreciation for the painstaking effort that goes into building this type of equipment.
Oh.
She's dead, 007.
Bond, it's too late for her, but the assassin has taken the vials. Get after them.
Fair enough. Is that the end of the mission, or... Okay, yeah, that was the end of the mission. Okay. Not bad. Hey, you have unlocked the golden CH6. I'm liking this. Okay, let's see if we can fix our controls. Options, controller setup. Rail driving, action. Okay. So, crouch, manual aim, fire. Move, strafe, look, rotate. That's probably what I should be doing. Oh gosh. Maybe I'll keep it the way that it needs to be, because great day, this is... Hold on. Action would be X, use gadget would be circle, jump, square, look, rotate. Manual aim. Alt fire would still be the select button. Select weapon. We'll try that for now. So, you know what, we're gonna keep it on that as well. Just for the sake of saving things. Alright, Wyatt Dud, let's go. I don't need to... Done. Yeah, I don't need to redo my name. I want to keep it that way. Alright. I'm having fun with this game already. It's definitely a trip down memory lane. Even though I have absolutely no idea what I'm doing. It's great to be back. And I hope you guys enjoy this as well. If you do, be sure to leave a like and subscribe. It really helps the channel. And if you want to see more Bond games, let me know in the future. As always, I really enjoy hearing what you guys have to say. And if you want to check me out on twitch.tv/WyattDude11, that would be really nice. And if you want to make suggestions, or if you just want to talk to me outside of YouTube or on Twitch, make sure to check me out on Twitter or on TikTok, both at WyattDude11. All right, guys, I'll catch you later. Bye-bye.